right. Alright. Oh, my marshmallow mouse. That's unfortunate. Alright, so this is the map. Okay. Instructions. Guess the song is correctly as you make your way through the map. Players with the most amount of... Oh, so I'm guessing you're supposed to be with other friends. Oh, I'm just by myself because I'm lonely besides Clear Grunt, but he doesn't have Fortnite anymore. Yeah. Yeet. Oh, that's kind of cool. You, like, go to the picture. Alright. TikTok. Okay, before we begin, I do not have TikTok. I do not like TikTok, so forgive me if I do not know some of these songs. This song before, but at the same time, I haven't. I'm gonna listen to this one more time. One more time. Yeah, I still don't know where that's from. I'm gonna be really honest. I do not know where that's from. We have Lil Nas X Sports in the back, Lil Nas X Rodeo, Old Town Road. I think Old Town Road was an old song by Lil Nas X and Billy Ray Cyrus, because I do like me some Billy Ray, and I think, actually, hold on. Yeah, that's Old Town Road. I remember it now. It only took me a couple of plays, it only took me like one or three plays, I remember the song now. So yeah, it took me a while. I went to a concert for Billy Cyrus and they played that song live, and I was like, oh my god, I'm an idiot. Alright, here we go. I don't think I've heard this song ever before, so we're just gonna give it a random guess. Oh, we have Fow 2. I don't think that's an appropriate name, but I'm not gonna say it either way. Just in case, I don't know if it is. If it isn't, then I'm just not gonna say it. Okay, so we have a remix, a regular song, and just a different song in general. I'm gonna go with the original song. The first song, and the second song, and I'm already dead. Alright. Is it, 02? Oh my god, it was a freaking remix of are you kidding me? Alright, we have two boosts. Okay, it's the same, except I think I may have heard the song before, then again, I don't know. I'm just confused, everybody. Okay, I'm just confused. So we have Energy Sugar, Sugar Crash, Maroon 5, Sugar, and Marshmallow Sugar Crash. I don't think Marshmallow created a song called Sugar Crush. I'm just gonna say that, and I know what Sugar sounds like from Maroon 5, so it's gotta be El Lago. Yeah, it's El Lago. Give me the coin. You guys wanna know what real Marshmallow sounds like? We're the frick's maximum bounce. This is what Marshmallow music sounds like, baby. This is what it sounds like. Alright, anyways, moving on. I think that's Astronaut in the Ocean. Get me wrong, but I think that's Astronaut in the Ocean. Yeah, Mask Wolf. Yeah, it's that song. I would sing like the what you know about part, but I'm terrible at singing, so I'm not gonna put you guys up to singing. Also, I am kind of sick. That's why I haven't been uploading as much. Anyways. Forgive me if I'm wrong, but I pretty sure Fortnite has an emote called Build Up on this song. It doesn't have any of the lyrics at the beginning, but it has like that bum 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 bum. Okay. So we have Bella Porch. I'm not gonna say that. Build Up. Or Build Up. Yeah, I'm not saying that. I don't know what the song is, I don't know this before, but I'm just gonna go with Build Up. Let me freaking guess. Is it this one? Frick! Oh my god, like, every single time I feel a song, I've died at least two times trying to guess what a freaking song is. Oh my god, so it's Build a freaking... Oh my god. What the frick? Alright, next category. We want from these freaking TikTok songs. Alright, we got is it the meme category? We got Crab Rave right here. We got Diplodoculus over here. Malier. We got the Goblin Dance meme. Oh my god, wait, hold on. Do I have the strut emote? Do I have the strut emote? Do I have it? No, I don't care much. That would be hilarious if I could do that together. If I had the strut emote, I'd use the emote. I don't. There we go, meme category. I'm gonna switch back to my regular emotes. Alright, start the song. About this song, you're obviously dead. It's the coffin dance meme. So it's okay. So before we get confused, I'm just gonna make you guys. These guys probably will try to trick you, but it's not called Coffin Dance. It's not by Vince Stone and Tony Iggy. It's by Little Vince Stone and Tony Iggy Astromia. It's also not the coffin dance meme. Or if you haven't heard the song's name, you probably would guess one of these two before guessing this. So it's this one. Yeah. This is me explaining the anyway. Next song. On two of the same songs, but I have no idea what this is. FNAF 2, it's been so long. FNAF 2, Man Behind the Slaughter. So you tell me this is from Five Nights at Freddy's. I find that I played the first three Five Nights at Freddy's games, and they weren't even challenging me. That was back when I was actually like sweating. Like I only died like a couple times in each of those games. Not like all of them. I think I died like close to like 100 times, and plus the. I guess, swear to God, first game, Freddy was so freaking annoying. I'll be really honest, but I don't think it'd be FNAF 2. Like, I don't think that'd be the artist. I think it'd be the Living Tombstone, because they also create songs like Spooky Scary Skeletons and other game OSD, so... I think it'd be this one. Yeah, it'd be that one, yeah. Anyway, next song! I have no idea what this song is. Night for Rockefeller Street. Rockefeller 1273. Jenner Gani, Rockefeller Street. I don't think it'd be Nightcore unless I do not know what the original song sounds like, so maybe it's Nightcore, maybe it's 1273, maybe it's I can flip a coin. I can flip a coin. Alright. So we're gonna guess between Rockefeller 1273 and just the regular Rockefeller Street, alright? Alright, so the Rockefeller 1273 is heads, Jenner Gani is tails. Alright, flip. Oh, crap! Okay, got it. And it's heads. Alright, so that means 1273 gets the winner. Alright, it's the song. That has got to be the biggest frick you I've ever had from a coin. That has got to be the biggest frick you I've... No, frick this. What the frick's coin flip? Where's coin flip? There it is. Alright. Minus head is Nightcore. Freaking hand is a freaking... This one. Right. Spin it. Boom. Alright. Tails. That's pumped up hits by Fox to the people. I'm not even gonna be fooled by that. Yeah, it's this one. Yeah, don't even try me. Alright, next song. No idea what this song is. We have Crazy Frog, Ping Ping, Crazy Toad, Axel F, and Crazy Frog, Axel... Toad or... Okay, Crazy Frog or Toad? I think it's gonna be Frog, since there's also a Crazy Frog thing in here. Right? Hey, you got it. Alright. So, how are we doing so far? We're dying more times than I hoped. Alright, and, where the frick do we go from here? We're on a couch. Alright, let's just hop onto the big table here. Got some cash. God, is that a drink or something? Got a map here. Some crayons. We got a nice tea kettle here. Yeet. To go to the computer here. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I see. Yeah, I see. Okay, supposed to jump into the TV. Yeet. So, TV series slash, like, yeah, TV slash series category. Alright, here we go. I know what song that is. That's the Friends theme song. My parents and I watch that all the time. Yes, call me underage for that. Seriously, I dare you. Okay, this specific theme is screaming two things at me. Either Stranger Things or Rick and Morty. I don't know whether to pick. Let's take a look at the options. What? The one show I don't watch is Walking Dead. Literally, that's the only show I do not watch. Well, I don't know what Fear the Walking Dead... What's the difference between The Walking Dead and Fear the Walking Dead? I don't get it. No, we're just gonna guess Walking Dead. Frick yeah, got it. Alright, next song. Heard this song, you haven't watched TV in your life yet. I'm sorry, but I gotta say it. If you have not heard that song, you have never lived before. It's the Big Bang Theory song. That show is actually very funny. That's really how dumb it sounds. It's all science-y and crap, I like it. Torn on this one. On one hand, it sounds like I've heard it before. On the other hand, it sounds like I have not heard it before. Where are the answers? SpongeBob intro, SpongeBob Krusty Krab, SpongeBob ending theme. Is it from SpongeBob? I mean, I haven't watched a lot of SpongeBob back in the day, so... Krusty Krab! Am I meant to be dying? Oh, frick, yeah, this frickin'. Oh! I tried dodging it, but the wind already sent me flying up. Alright, it's the end of the theme, isn't it? Oh, come on! Come on! Give me a break! It's the freaking intro. Oh my god. We got a bit of Pac-Man, a bit of Galaga. Nice little bit of everything, really. Got the Fortnite Battle Bus, an inflatable there. Alright, you got a nice little Jones sitting on top of the Fortnite Island. That's cool. Missing this video game category? Yep. I also like how it's a dance machine, like freaking arcade machine as the player. Anyway, let's do it. Galaga theme song, because I know how the Pac-Man goes one. Oh, wait, no, I actually ran into Tetris. That was bad. Anyway.
What? What do you mean? How is that not?
Tetris then. Fine. Bring Tetris. Game. Okay. Team Rhythm.
The Pac-Man theme does not go like this.
Or at least I expect it to be like not where the honk dad was. Alright. Jeez, okay. You better keep your freaking noise. Pac-Man theme song. I swear to God, the Pac No, I'm just gonna shut up. Next song. Minecraft Toasty, that is C418 subwoofer lullaby. Speaking of Minecraft, let me know if I finish that series, because me and Claire are gonna have gotten pretty far in it, so yeah, let me know. Could you think I would forget that, eh? Alright, Fortnite remix. What the frick? Also, I have to point out that it says game over whenever I die. So if I get this one wrong, which I probably won't. Yeah. I'm gonna go back really right there and just get my... I'm just gonna go freaking get, like, guess wrong right here. Yeah, it'll say it's game over. That's really a cliche reference. Anyways, yeah, it's the Fortnite menu theme. Alright, next category. Yeehaw! Is that it?